Hashem Yitbarach himself cannot be in the same place with a person that is arrogant and selfish. A person must be humble to have the ability to experience the beauty and the glory of Hashem. So now, Hashem is telling us that the Shekhinah HaKadosha is hovering above the head of a sick person. If you see a person that is sick, you need to understand that that person is going with the Shekhinah HaKadosha above him, escorting him, protecting him, supporting him. Also, the word chole is used also for the person that is sick, and also to say on Hashem Yitbarach that he is dancing with the righteous people. People that are being sick, they very fast, against their will, become very humble. Because very fast they understand that they're in the hands of heaven, and only Hashem can heal them. And doctors are not helping, and medicines are not helping, and only Hashem can heal me. When you have that wisdom, the closeness that you experience to Hashem is so huge and so great and so inspiring that actually people that are going through pain and sorrow are very, very lucky, because they're losing their interest in this world and they start thinking about the purpose of life and they are getting very humble and very nice and patience, and they feel the pain of other people, and they become very righteous in a way. So no one wants that sorrow, but after the fact, if Hashem chose that path for a certain person to make him sick, it's only because that he wants to reveal his kindness on that person. But like I said, every case is an individual and different, and we need to speak with every person and to give him the right advice to his situation.
It's just a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.